one of my favorite things about skateboarding. Oh my gosh, the freedom that you get to have when you're skateboarding. And as soon as you step on the board, it feels like all your worries just leave you. Growing up, I didn't really have a lot of friends who had the same interests as me because all I really cared about was just skateboarding. Going to a skate park brought me to other people who also shared that interest with me. When I finally learned how to drive, I just would go in and getting all my friends from their different houses and just driving them to the local skate park, and we would just hang out all day there. We'd film videos for Instagram and YouTube. When you put a public skate park in a town, it gives people who are outside of the community, who are not involved in skateboarding, what skateboarding is really all about. The more skate parks there are and the more accepted skateboarding becomes, the better. So if you or your friend has a really cool skate park story, go to skatepark.org and tell us what it is.